I'm Paul Smets. I'm from Rob Smets Gallery. I'm a second generation of the gallery in Geneva. We brought a wonderful portrait by Tintoretto showing Cardinal Marcantonio da Mula. Cardinal Marcantonio da Mula was one of the most prominent figures in 16th century in Italy. Tintoretto was known, together with Titian and Veronese, to be one of the most important artists in 16th century in Venice. He was very sketchy. He used to be very sketchy in some areas and detailed in others. In this painting, you can see that the face is absolutely detailed. And the rest of the painting, especially in the body, in the lower part of the painting, is more sketch. In the red part of the cloth, it's very interesting to spot some areas that have been scratched by the back of the brush. And it's a kind of action painting in the 16th century. He used two different kind of brushes. So a very thin one for the face and a thick one for the white part of the painting.